అధ్యక్షుడు మల్లికార్జున ఖర్గేకు అప్పగిస్తున్నట్టు డీకే శివకుమార్ తెలిపారు. ఏకవాక్య తీర్మానం ఢిల్లీకి పంపామని చెప్పారు. అధిష్టానం నుంచి మరో 2 గంటల్లో ప్రకటన వచ్చే అవకాశం కనిపిస్తోంది.
The voters of Telangana were giving an opportunity to the Congress party to serve them better with a good governance. The legislators thank the Congress President Shri Mallikarjun Kharge ji, Sonia Gandhi ji, Rahul Gandhi ji, Priyanka Gandhi ji, and all the senior Congress leaders who came, campaigned, helped for them, and guidance and contribution to the development of the party in the campaign. The third is that all the members of the Congress newly elected party unanimously resolved to authorize the AICC President Shri Mallikarjun Kharge ji to appoint the Congress legislative party leader. It was being moved by the PCC President Mr. Revanth Reddy, seconded by Patti Vikramaditya, Uttam Kumar Reddy, Namodar Raj, Kumti Reddy, Sridhar Babu, Ponnam Prabhakar, Sitakka, Prem Sagar, Kondal Sureka, Paul Nayak, Tumala Nageshwar Rao, Purnotu Srinivas, Vedam Poja, and Adi Srinivas. All these people seconded, and it was being proposed by our PCC President, Mr. Revanth Reddy. This authorization will be sent to the AICC President, Mr. Mallikarjun Kharge ji, and all of them decided whatever the AICC President and the High Command decide. We will go by the decision of the party. This is the latest information to have. We will inform you. We are in a process. We will also, will meet all the legislators independently. Seek their opinion, but still they have given their opinion that it should go to High Command, but still will speak to all of them. The Congress Legislative Party decided to thank the voters of Telangana for giving an opportunity to the Congress Party to serve them better with a good governance. The legislators thank the Congress President Shri Mallikarjun Kharge ji, Sonia Gandhi ji, Rahul Gandhi.
ఏకవాక్య తీర్మానాన్ని రేవంత్ రెడ్డి ప్రవేశ